When's the last time you got yelled at by Coach Saban?
Probably this past Sunday or this past Monday. Probably this past Monday, yeah.
And what'd you do?
We had good, bad, and ugly, and I kind of took a sack in 2 minutes this past game, so kind of got on me. So, yep.
Okay, so not that bad. I mean, that's pretty good if you have a hard time remembering that. We had him on 2 weeks ago, and I asked your coach, what if you parked in his parking spot? This is what Coach Saban said.
I'd probably have a discussion with him. You know, sometimes when key players on your team, you know, do things, even though you really have a great relationship with them and it's kind of not a big deal, you also have to realize that, especially when the key players do something, you know, everybody else on the team is watching.
So you can park there. How do you think that would go if you parked in Coach Saban's parking spot?
Oh, I don't think it'd go good. I don't think anyone would try to park in Coach Saban's spot.
Josh Jacobs told us his story, the former running back. And did you hear about this, that Josh said that Coach Saban will joke occasionally, and then he mentioned D's nuts, you know? He was talking to Josh Jacobs and said, has he done that to you, Tua?
He hasn't personally did it to me. I've heard, you know, some of his jokes, you know, and I'm like, whoa, was that Coach Saban or was that someone else that said that? You know, so he does it a few times, but I mean,
okay. Can you confirm that story though, Tua?
With Josh Jacobs?
Yeah.
I wouldn't doubt it. I wouldn't doubt that Coach Saban said that. You know, usually when people are having a bad day, Coach Saban will kind of cheer them up by saying something that's out of the ordinary, you know, to make them laugh or cheer them up. And I wouldn't doubt that's something he would say.
For more Dan Patrick Show, tune into Audience Channel 239 on DirecTV, stream for free on BR Live, or download the Dan Patrick Show app.